Hey guys, welcome to AMKtv. I'm Alexandra.
I'm Magdalena.
And we are continuing our top holiday toy reviews. It started off with me reviewing Fluttershy and the Equestria Girl Dolls. And so basically through all December, we are going to be doing reviews of some toys that we think are going to be really popular this holiday season. We're going to start from the time the Fluttershy doll video was put on to New Year's Eve. So this is the next Equestria Girl doll we're reviewing, the only one for now. It's the Economy doll Rainbow Rocks Twilight Sparkle. So I'm going to give it off to Magdalena.
Okay, so this is her box. It has half of her face and the other half is on the other side. It's clear. And then on the back, it's a picture of her and what all the dolls that you can get. So, should we open?
It's inspired by the Rainbow Rocks Equestria Girls doll movie, which is now on DVD and Blu-ray, and it is for ages 5 and up, made by Hasbro, and I don't think we missed anything. So, go ahead.
And 5, for ages 5.
Yeah, I said that. You have to cut through the tape. These are not that hard to open, so you just need scissors. And to do the holiday season, all that, we are going to be wearing our pajamas. I think either pajamas or like holiday.
I'm wearing Anna and Elsa.
Yeah, she's been wearing Anna and Elsa footy.
Mm-hmm. And it has Olaf and Sebastian on it.
Oh, here's the pamphlet. I'll show the pamphlet while you're around. So. This is the same one that I got in the other. It just says Rainbow Rocks main event. And it has Twilight Sparkle. Right here it says Equestria Girl dolls are rocking that. And show your rockin' spirit and sign your autograph below. On the back shows everything else you can get. I wanna get that stage. And right here, I have never seen this one. No one on YouTube ever reviewed this. Oh, what's blocking the light? Is that my hand? I don't know. This Twilight Sparkle, that's really cool. So yeah. Mag's almost got it. Let me show the back. Each doll comes with this, it's just cardboard and one-sided. It has half of Twilight Sparkle's face, this backstage pass, rock on at MLPEG.com, which is a gaming site. So yeah.
Her hair is so soft and windy. So this is her.
Wait, just keep her there. I'll zoom in. Just keep her there. You can go ahead and explain her.
Okay, so her face makeup is her cutie mark on her one of her eyes, and you can see in both eyes there's her cutie mark.
Okay.
She's wearing.
She has a different. I want to point this out. She has a different face mold than Fluttershy. If you can tell. I thought that was interesting. You know what? What about we put her on an Ever After High doll stand? Take Cerise's head off that one. Cool.
You're blocking the light.
Okay.
Okay, let's pull this.
Here, let me do this.
Sweet.
Okay, she fits. Okay, so you just point things out and just keep her there.
Okay, so she has the headphone gear that you can off.
Headgear?
Yeah. You can take off.
I'll zoom in on that design on the top.
It's her cutie mark. And
show you her hair.
And like it's a and her hair is pink purple and blue.
Just turn her around and I'll show it. It is really soft. Like, they are perfect. Like, they don't have box hair. Like, sometimes Monster Highs and Ever After High dolls have that. Her hair is, like, perfect soft. You may now describe her outfit.
Okay, so the top part is plastic. It's like a rubbery plastic.
Yeah. What Polly Pocket doll clothes were made of.
Yeah, and the top part right here is it's all sparkly. And she has her cutie mark on her belt.
Show how it comes.
You can take it off and change it.
And she does have room for wings.
Oh, it didn't come with wings.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad it doesn't come with wings. See? I just got this unclipped. She has room for wings. With my Fluttershy doll, I was hoping she'd come with wings. But she didn't. And yeah, it's kind of sad.
Okay, and her skirt is actual fabric. It has stars all over it, and it's like it's like an angle.
It's like a sideways cut. Playing her feet,
and then her feet are different colors. Legs, they're like supposed to be leggings, I think, or something like that.
Yeah.
And then her shoes, they're like this clear pink, with their with her cutie mark in the back.
Okay, let me zoom in.
And the stars.
It's not focusing. Where am I? Oh my gosh. We're so professional, can you guys tell? Okay, it's focusing, wait, leave it.
So her heels are made up of her cutie mark, and then like the top part are stars connected. It's really cute.
That is cool. And of course this is not her stand. It's Never After High doll stand, and they do not come with stands. So Meg, your thoughts?
I really like the small, but it would be a little cooler if it came with wings.
Yeah. And if you guys haven't watched the last video, which you all should, they are shorter than like other dolls, like Ever After High dolls. So yeah.
They're rounder.
Hello.
Wave.
And they are only articulated in the head, the shoulders, and their waist. They can't like bend their knees or anything. So yeah.
I think this doll is really cool.
So that is our review on the Rainbow Roxy Economy Twilight Sparkle doll. Make sure to go check out my review of Fluttershy.
Hi. My stage.
Who knew Twilight was so, like, rara? That was weird. Yeah. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Whoop. And please go comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.